We're following a developing story in Simsbury tonight where police say a 10-year-old was hit by a car this afternoon. Police say the child was hit around 3:40 at the intersection of Elm and Church Streets in Tariffville. We're told they were crossing in a crosswalk and hit by a car that was driving east on Elm Street. The driver did stop to help, and the 10-year-old was brought to Connecticut Children's with minor injuries, and the driver was not hurt.